This must be the place. The bandit leader is in this tomb. Gods. This is ancient. There is something unusual about the stonework. The markings are similar to those on Rai's bow.
Great godly rock. I knew there was ancient treasure in these mountains. But this, I've never seen nothing like it. This is the moment of the source himself. If you sell it all back in place of the rock.
Thank you.
murderous, greedy Nekatiadet. He will not be troubling the farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's bow. It fits. Should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
The great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
On the 21st day of December 2012, Desmond activated the global Aurora Borealis device, and protected the Earth from the sun's deadly coronal mass ejection. On the 21st day of December 2012, humanity carried on without a care in the world. People went to work, people went to school, and people went to the well for water. On the night of December 21st, 2012, as the sun set on their days, humankind went to bed. Then on the morning of December 22nd, 2012, humankind was graced with yet another morning. They never knew that on the previous day, the world almost ended. We thought that would have been enough. And it was, until it wasn't. Time is unyielding. It always corrects itself. The language of time works in many ways, two of which you can understand, as you are now. Linear continuity is a simulation that allows for variation.